So I want to proclaim the message loud and wide. We need to look after the planet. If we don't, the human race won't survive the next 1,000 years.